From T-Mobile Arena, Earl Watson, Matt Muehlebach, and Mike Yam with you. Game one did not disappoint. The embrace between father and son. Remember, it's March. It's one and done in this tournament. Kyler Kelly, that's a high percentage shot,
he can do that.
He's got the flush, so Oregon stayed up. But really, this game in a lot of ways,
man,
led by this guy, Alfonso Plummer, who has been heating up. Last three games, guys, averaging 15 points. Dude was on fire in the first half.
He saved Utah. Utah came out defensively and was switching everything. Oregon State went up and got a little lead. He came out and he was on fire.
Fire hunting shots. We saw him down there on the court, asking for, demanding for the ball.
Guys, he had 23 points, 7 triples in the first half. That actually tied his career high in terms of points. He is not done. Bombs away from Plummer. Reason to get excited. I mean, the guy, it felt like he could not miss. Timmy Allen here, tough two.
Yeah, you almost wondered how Oregon State would ever, not win it, but just get back in the game. And then the turnovers for Utah were really the key to me. That got Oregon State back in it.
Coach Tinkle never panicked. They chipped away and found a way to have a chance to win. Down the stretch, limiting the guys to only 4 points this game, taking away his transition.
Plummer, his 11th triple of the game. That is a Pac-12 record for a single game. Here it comes, though, the heat check from the freshman. Jarod Lucas, guys, he started to come into his own in the second half. And how about this? Clock winding down, and he buries what would be the game winner.
Yeah, it was, you know, we talked about it, Tinkle trusting the freshman. Think about that. A senior trusting your freshman, and as I mentioned when they were here at the table, it was super interesting because a couple of Thursdays ago, I was sitting in my family room, I'm watching the game with my girls, look at them celebrate. First, I gotta go there right now. I mean, how much fun is that, Earl?
It's amazing. As a freshman, that shot changes the rest of your career.
It does. That's
Lucas,
a great point. Did you ever do that? You ever do that?
No, I was a pass first freshman.
12 points for Lucas, 4 of 6 from 3-point range. The Beavs win their first game in the tournament since 2018.